Mr. Modi is, of course, highly reputable, not only in India, but on the global stage. Someone once asked me, since I do write a lot of humor and I poke fun at things, I'm a good-natured person, why don't you ever make fun of Mr. Modi? And I tell them it's because it's impossible to make fun of Mr. Modi. He doesn't give you anything to make fun of because he is simply so, he has such gravitas in everything he does. Now, of course, Mr. Modi is very well respected, as you would expect on the international stage, and he has been a leader on the international stage.